She has been easy, but the male is like her tonight. 22.47 her best. Last few being locked away. And runners are in. Signal is on. We're set to race. Race 4, Angle Park, 2.30, Bryn Bandit. We're ready. Racing, Bryn Bandit in a bit of traffic early. It's trying to push hard, copped a little bump and finding the lead, Hot Princess. Out a length and a half, Subjective Boomer, then Bryn Bandit. Four away, City Limit Sign, Slippers T back in the ruck with Grand Chaos Symmetrical and Black Fesco up to the turn. Hot Princess, the leader, out by a couple on Subjective Boomer and Bryn Bandit, but it's Hot Princess clear, another one for Alan Randall. Hot Princess first, Subjective Boomer second. Then came Bryn Bandit from City Limit Sign. Next is Slippers T, Symmetrical, Black Fesco and Grand Chaos. The run here is around 22.50. After the running of race number three, back-to-backs for Alan Randall, had Hot Kukla get the prize in the previous, and the Litter Sister comes out and does it in the next. It's 3-1.